Now, typically, after 15 days of COVID, when there are no symptoms that you see, do you think it is still required that you need to go and get an RT-PCR test done again?
So, I think it depends on a lot of factors. A lot of employers and a lot of places would require you to get a RT-PCR test after you've recovered. The recommendations by CDC of US are that anywhere between 2 to 3 weeks, if you are symptom free, you do not need to quarantine yourself anymore, and you're no longer considered contagious. And the recommendations are not to get the COVID test, but some of them places will require you to get a COVID PCR test, and it can be done after 2 to 3 weeks. My feeling is that you are no longer contagious. The CDC believes the same, that you're no longer contagious. So after 3 weeks, I think it is safe to assume that you've recovered from COVID and you can go about doing your routine, things.
So my next question was actually that, if somebody is in isolation, how does one know that it is now safe to come out? Is it,
I
do we
think 3 weeks is a
safely
very
say 3 weeks?
safe. I think 3 weeks is a very safe time. Anywhere between day 16 to day 21 is the CDC recommendation. So I think by 21 days, I think it is very safe to say that you are okay to go out of quarantine.
Got it. Now,